So you're thinking about checking out Arkitect Fitness, but you're a little nervous about coming to a new gym. That's totally normal. And to help make it a little bit less intimidating, we're going to show you exactly how our process works. We start every potential member with a free consultation. When you come in, you'll meet with one of our coaches who will work with you to figure out the best fitness program for your needs. We start by taking blood pressure and a resting heart rate. These two measurements are a good indicator of general health and aerobic fitness. At Arkitect, we like to see the bigger picture of health, not just your body weight or how far you can run or how much you can lift, but the individual as a whole. After we take your blood pressure, we begin the session with what's called a 3-minute step test. During this test, you will step up and down off of a 12-inch box for 3 minutes to a pace of 96 beats per minute. After the test is complete, we'll check your heart rate again. The difference between your resting heart rate and your heart rate after the step test gives us a good indication of your VO2 max, which is your body's ability to uptake oxygen into the bloodstream from the atmosphere. From there, we'll go into what's called the Functional Movement Screen, or FMS for short. This is a several part series of tests that help us to identify any issues with your stability, mobility, and coordination. It's not as scary as it sounds. We'll show you how to do each part of the FMS and explain to you what each test is helping us to see. After the FMS, we test your max push-ups, pull-ups, and plank. If you can't do a push-up or a pull-up, don't worry. We can use a band to help you. And this gives us a good picture of your upper body and core strength. Moving on, we go to the vertical jump, which is important not just for athletes, but also for people just looking to get into better shape. This helps us measure your power output and is a quick tool for us to retest in the future to see how much progress you've made. We finish off the physical portion of the consultation with a 500 meter row on the indoor rower. This is helping us look at a number of things like aerobic capacity, total body endurance, and also power output. When the row is complete, we'll sit down with you to talk about your goals, health history, schedule, nutrition, exercise experience, and more. We use all of this information to create a fitness plan tailored around your needs and goals. At Arkitect, we don't use group programming because we recognize that everyone is in a different place with their fitness and each individual has unique considerations. If you decide not to join, that's okay too. There's no obligation to sign up if you do a consultation, but at least you'll now be armed with the knowledge of your strengths and weaknesses when you begin your fitness journey. If you do decide to join, we'll use the information we gather during the consultation to create your fitness program. Our coaches are on staff throughout the week to help you with your program, and all of our memberships come with 24-hour access so you can train when it's convenient for you. For more information about our gym, you can go to architectfitness.com.